Why don't Russia destroy these tank deliveries to Ukraine before they ever reach the battlefield? The Russians cannot attack the tank convoys without starting World War III. The tanks are arriving from Poland, and that's NATO region. Once they are deployed in Ukraine, they will still be hard to hit because of Ukraine missile and air defense system. The Russians simply lack the abilities to conduct precision attacks behind the front. However, Russian tanks are becoming harder to spot in Ukraine.